1. Meditation is very simple. Meditation seems like a very complicated and vast subject. But if we really know what it means and the process correctly, it doesn't mean you have to be a professional meditator to meditate. Meditation is simply means take control of your own mind. 2.do I need a specific place to meditate? Absolutely not. You can meditate while you're walking, eating, biking, or any simple day-to-day works. It can be your way to school. Or waiting until bus arrives at bus station. 3. All you need is focus. Now imagine you walking down the street. While you're walking, we might see something interesting like an advertisement banner about red dress. Now your mind aromatically thinks about the red dress and contents. How you will look like on that red dress. Where you can wear it. How much will it be? Can I afford it? Then you realize you need more money to afford it, and you need a better job, and then you might think about how hard is your job and incidents occurred while you're working and so. But you were just walking. Your mind like to jump into places and make new memories, and while you're doing something your mind intend to grab them, go through those memories on. But how it will be, you just focus on walking. For instance, when you walk down the street you just think I am walking. And never concentrate on other sightings on the street. That is focusing. 4. Concentrate on what you're doing. It is frequent saying we are hearing always. Sometimes we found it so difficult to concentrate, hence there is so much going on in our head. That's because of lack of meditation. We did not try to take control of our mind. Mind is controlling us. Your mind is not yours until you can control them. For instance, we are not saying other kids those are my kids because they're not in control of your. But you're saying my kids to whom you can control. So take control of your mind. Tell your mind to behave. Tell your mind to what you want to think about.